GPS?
Yeah.
GPS?
Yes, it is GPS.
Thinking GPS or something else?
It's definitely a GPS.
It's
one of the GPS, that last section we climbed, and the descent after. Well, it was 45 metres up and 46 down. So that's good. This one's more down, hopefully.
No. Damn it!
Oh. Obviously someone got more than that.
Wait, oh god, no.
Seriously? Oh, I'm very upset now. Maybe this is a scorpion.
You're going down, no you're not.
Okay, new goal. Get back before it chops me down the rain.
Not working properly either.
Hey, one bit. So fun bit.
So what are they expecting? Do they want you to have yourself up or down?
Because unless you've got very responsive gears, up is going to cause pain. God. Saw that coming.
The old one that I have, the second model,
is a bit on the low side of the bottom bracket. By a bit, I mean very.
And a downside with that is that the shock actually sticks out of the bottom bracket slightly, so you have to have bit of protection for it. Okay, now it's starting to rain proper. back up again. Okay.